pass in front. Deflected again, and another save made by Miller. Rebound into the corner. Swept back to the blue line to Franson. Franson steps to the middle. Now to Phaneuf, the one touch. That is how you shoot a one-timer. He got all of that.
What a shot. And Phaneuf has been much, much better. And 100th goal in it for Dion Phaneuf. But look at how stationary the Sabres are on their power penalty kill. They're not moving, they're not chasing, they're standing still, and the Leafs, with tremendous passing, take advantage of it, and then they're able to pass right through the seam because the Sabres are so slow on their penalty kill. And here's some great puck movement, and what a one-timer. And there's nobody in the world that's going to stop that shot, as he got it right in the sweet spot and absolutely ripped it past the goaltender Miller. Phaneuf keeping a stick as well as a souvenir.
So 100 goals in the National Hockey League for Dion Phaneuf. And the game is tied at ones. And he's...